malnourished, having gone 4 days without food.
I'm hungry, man.
Oh, watch out.
Keith and Willow come face to face with one of the island's deadliest predators.
That's a boa, dude.
Right there. Stop right there. Slowly.
Whoa, whoa!
Thank you, little buddy. I'm sorry we're gonna have to kill you because I need to eat. Thank you very much for the sustenance that your life is gonna bring to us.
And he was calling me the killer.
What the hell, you're gonna let it get away? This is food for both of us for probably 2 days.
Sorry, buddy, but we had to kill you.
Everything on this planet eats something else. So I said thank you for the life you're gonna give us, and I cut off its head.
Tarzan style.
He likes to kill too.
This right here looked good.
Well.
Man, the last couple of days, Willow's had some problems being so hot and not having any food and water. And I tried to take care of him as best I could. Today, he stepped up and took care of me.
We got a fire now.
You got a couple pounds on there, my friend. That should get us going through tomorrow.
You know how to skin a snake?
No, do you?
No.
Well, I guess it's gonna be a first time for both of us.
I think you just grab the skin and pull. But you can try to cut it right down the middle on the bottom.
Cut a little bit of it.
There you go, perfect. Now you should be able to peel it right off. Got it?
Yeah. We got boa constrictor stew. Nice. My spirits are up. That's good, man. That's amazing. Wow.
Nom, nom, nom.
That one's really good, huh?
Mm-hmm.
I'd say it kind of tastes like chicken, but it tastes like steak.
Look what we have created! This is life!
My snake is good, and I ate him.